So I'm here with Emma Wroe from the Acorn Renters Union, and you're a street rep, and I know you're also a member in the East Brighton area, and that's where we're going to next, because we're talking about a big development on the former Brighton Gasworks. There's Berkeley Homes are proposing to build quite a lot of housing units there, and I know you're opposed to it. Tell us why.
Yeah, so they're planning to build 700 housing units, and I'll use their terminology because they won't be homes. It seems from Berkeley's history that they will get out of building any affordable housing if they can, but certainly as little as possible. They have a history of building lots of very expensive luxury flats. So we're campaigning to ensure that any development that happens on the Gasworks site includes a proper proportion of affordable housing at truly affordable rates.
Yeah, exactly. And it's coming under quite a lot of opposition, hasn't it, that proposed development? I know they haven't gone for planning permission yet, have they, at the council? But we know that our local MP, Lord Russell Moyle, he's set out a number of kind of criteria, hasn't he, such as 40% affordable housing, 40% social housing for that site. And there's also the campaign group for Brighton Gasworks as well. Val Visor has been on latest TV news. So you're joining in the fray. I know you've got a protest coming up as well, haven't you?
Yeah, so we have a protest at the Gasworks site on Friday at 6 p.m. That will be on the Rodine Road side of the site.
Yeah, by the bell tower.
By the bell tower, yeah.
But, and where the retail area is. Why are you exactly against that site? I know that we've spoken about the social housing provision. There isn't any. But tell us a bit more about your campaign.
So, Acorn campaigns in the interest of our local community. We're a member-led organisation, and in this particular campaign, we think that the developers will just wriggle out of any affordable housing. So we're really against a development that's just going to be luxury flats, because that will exacerbate our housing crisis rather than help it.
Yeah, and we need affordable housing, social housing in Brighton, don't we?
Desperately.
That's one of the kind of areas of housing where we kind of in desperate need to improve the current situation. Tell us more.
Yeah, we have some of the least affordable housing in the country, and we have one of the highest rent to income rates. So rents are really high compared to local incomes.
Yeah. What about in terms of the longer term campaign against Berkeley then? I mean, you're obviously going to wait until they actually put in the planning application. Do you know when that might be?
They're planning for it to be at the end of the year, they say. And yeah, we're aware that developments aren't done or agreed in a few weeks. They're a long process, and we'll be there at every step of the way, campaigning directly to hold Berkeley accountable and ensure that any development works for the local community and not just rich private investors.
Yeah. You've got you've got the protest on Friday. What time's that?
That's at 6 p.m.
6 p.m. at the bell tower.
We're planning to be finished by 6:45, so we'll be on time.
Okay, so that's that. Now, there's other issues in the rental community as well. Evictions, there might be a spike in evictions because there's been a kind of a moratorium, hasn't there, on landlords being able to evict tenants at the moment. So there's a stop, the government put a stop to that. That's up for renewal, is it? It's actually going to end in the coming weeks, is that right?
Yeah, I understand that it's due to end at the end of the month.
As it currently stands.
Currently stands. So if that's not changed, or when it does come to an end, we're expecting a wave of evictions.
Yeah.
And we'll be campaigning to extend the stay on evictions, but also when it comes to an end, we will campaign outside houses to prevent any evictions from going ahead.
Yeah, are you seeing Are Acorn seeing people, a bigger number of people coming in contact with you about issues with rent arrears or concerns about eviction? I can imagine the answer is yes, but...
Yeah, people are really stressed because people are losing their jobs or expecting to lose their jobs after a period of furlough where they might not have been on full pay and they haven't been able to keep up with their rent payments, which were already very unaffordable. So lots of people are really worried that they're going to lose their homes are expecting their landlords to pursue eviction.
Yeah, OK. Well, and we can talk about that another time. How do people get in contact with Acorn if they want to find out more information, if they want to join the Acorn Renters Union?
Yeah, so search for Acorn Brighton, but also we have an email, brighton@acorncommunities.org.uk. Our Twitter and Instagram handles are @acorn_Brighton, and our Facebook page is facebook.com/acornbrighton.
Emma, great. We'll leave it there. I know you're going to be coming back again to give us an update, so thanks for now, and all the best with the campaign. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.